And the batting power play comes to an end. Oh, that's nasty. Right with the body. Oh, that's good. Not good if you're a batsman. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Oh, that's hit him. Got into an awkward position there. There is a little bit on the surface for the bowlers. It's also good for batting. That's beautifully done. Great stumping. That's confirmed by the umpires. The closing fielder should be on their toes to ensure that the batsman stays on strike. Oh, that's worth a shout. Beautifully bowled, and the batsman has to go. Impressed by the field sets, by the captain is making the batsman play false shots. Bullseye! What a throw, flat and fast. Spin him back. I think that's a good move. Captain will be more happy with his bowlers conceding only singles at this stage. Up in the air. Oh, what a catch. He managed to hang on to that. Just that one to perfection. Slim pickings at the moment. The batsmen need to up the gear a bit. Good shot for a single. Nailed it. Absolutely. Perfect throw. I tell you what, he uses the crease well to play the spinners. Turned away for a single. Good game awareness. He was covering the throw well. Very lucky to get away with that one. That's skillful bowling. The batsman should watch the ball closely and get in line of the ball. Missing his line there, wide signal. High on the bat, and it's a good wicket for the bowler. A long walk back to the pavilion, doesn't look happy at all. It's very important as a bowler to make the batsman play. Oh, that's nasty. Right with the body.